Master's degree in sociology, impeccable credentials, excellent references, and you turned her away because her clothes didn't match?
It's relevant. If a life skills coach can't select a complimenting wardrobe, they lack life skills.
But she's not going to pick out your clothes for you. She's not a nanny. She's there to help you with problem solving, financial, social interactions.
You're doing this because I did not react well to a man with a gun robbing a store I was in. Statistically, that is very unlikely to ever happen to me again.
Social interactions will happen again and again and again, statistically irrefutable. And if you learn how to get along with people a little bit better, you'll have a fuller life, a happier life. If you don't like this woman, we'll find somebody else.
I am happy.
You could be happier.
I don't think so.
She's there to help you with problem solving, financial, social interactions.
You're doing this because I did not react well to a man with a gun. Relevant. If a life skills coach can't select a complimenting wardrobe, they lack life skills.
But she's not going to pick out your clothes for you. She's not a nanny. Again, statistically irrefutable. And if you learn how to get along with people a little bit better, you'll have a fuller life, a happier life. If you don't like this woman.
Robbing a store I was in. Statistically, that is very unlikely to ever happen to me again.
Social interactions will happen again and again and again. Master's degree in sociology, impeccable credentials, excellent references, and you turned her away because her clothes didn't match?
It's right.